Not gonna lie, I am super stoked and fangirling just a little bit to be joined by CMA award-winning, Grammy-nominated, and multi-platinum recording artist, Jelly Roll, who just got into it with half of the Judgment Day and dapped it up with Randy Orton. What was that experience like?
You know, it was awesome, dude, because Randy Orton's the reason I came here tonight. Randy Orton was returning. It was my hometown in Nashville, Tennessee. I said, whatever it takes, we gotta be in the building. And I just felt like I was backing my boy.
Well, you did a good job of backing him. Those shoves were legit. Could you feel the energy of the crowd? Because they popped for you.
Dude, I'm still shaking, man. When I stood up and everybody cheered, I was like, I'm doing the right thing. I'm not wrong here. And I just went for it, dude. It was awesome.
Well, I know you're a legit WWE fan. You've been backstage. You've been hanging around today. What did you make of the experience as a whole?
You know, I was just telling y'all off camera that I always heard these stories about the locker room and the importance of what happens behind here. And it has been one of the most amazing experiences. I've been starstruck all night. I've been to award shows. I've been to all kind of crazy stuff. I've never been more starstruck than I was back here tonight.
It is a one-of-a-kind place, to say the very least. We're super excited to have you here. Do you have a favorite like WWE moment or match or anything as a fan?
You know, so many of them come to mind, but I remember vividly the fear that went through my little child heart and through my household the first time Kane was introduced to the world. I will never forget that moment. That moment stuck with me forever. And I knew right then we were in the dawn of something really special, which I think turned out to be one of the greatest things in wrestling history, was the story of Kane and The Undertaker.
I can relate. That man was terrifying when I was a kid. Like, legitimately freaked me out. I almost swore there. I can't swear.
Yeah, I was petrified of The Undertaker. So then he had a scarier evil brother, and I was like, this is too much.
It's too much to handle. Well, listen, you know WWE is no stranger to seeing celebrities in the ring. So I will close with this. If you could get into the ring and throw down with somebody, who would you want to get in the ring with?
I hate to be this guy, but I feel like there's a little unfinished business now. It makes me want to go lose a little weight and kick Dominik's ass.
You know what? I think the WWE universe would pay good money to see that happen. So I hope maybe that's in the future for you. But thank you so much. And congrats on all your success.
There goes my boy right there, baby. That's my guy.
Oh, you want to take over? Yeah, of course. Sure.
We haven't met yet, but my name's Randy.
I'm Jackie. So nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
Big fan.
Yeah, dude.
I was just telling him, you're the only reason I was here. You was in my hometown. It was your return. It was Monday Night Raw. I had to come, man.
Dude, I'm so glad you came. It turned out, if you wouldn't have come, I might have been in a little bit of a predicament out there. Hey, I'm a big fan. I was born in Knoxville, Tennessee.
Really?
So I'm a native Tennessean.
You're a Tennessean boy, too? Yeah, you're a Tennessean.
Yeah, I'm a Tennessean boy.
It ain't no more Tennessee than East Tennessee, baby.
No, that's right.
That's right.
Sure. Hey, I just want to thank you. Do I even need this thing? Yeah, I just want to thank you very much for coming, man. I got to tell you, when someone from the outside, a celebrity from the outside, comes in and shows me in the locker room respect, there's nothing more important than that. And for so long, you know, there's a lot of the world that looks down on what we do or scoffs at it. Most of them are at home watching it with the blinds pulled. But the fact that you tell everybody you're a big fan, you sit front row, you're a part of the show.
Yeah.
Dude.
I love it, too.
Thank you, man.
Bless you, brother. Huge fan. And I was so glad. I was so excited to see you tonight, baby.
You just made another fan right here tonight, baby.
Bless you, brother. Two Tennessee boys, baby.
I'm going to go download all your right
sir,
now.
Two Tennessee boys.
Hey,
thank you, brother.
Take it easy.
Love you, man. Bless you, brother. Be safe, dude. Congratulations on a great return.
Thank you.
Yeah, baby. What a night, baby. Born to be the greatest of all time. This is where I draw the line. Can't stop my shine. They know it's my time. Let the world know I've arrived. I'm on the rise. Unstoppable.